Alright, so welcome back. What? Yeah, welcome back to more...
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
Battlefield Hardline.
Gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Oh, I'm level 5 now. Nice. New pistol attachments. What the hell? That doesn't sound good. So where's the last one? Oh, over here. Okay, I probably should have been following the map. I'm gonna get here. Keep them close. Man, that was tough.
Holy shit!
You okay?
Yeah.
Then just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water.
Yeah, that was pretty rough. Let's keep going.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Of course you did. Give it up. Where's it at? Oh. It's on the floor. Okay. What am I, Batman now?
Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform.
Alright, we're good. Can I take my hook back? Yes, I can.
Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists.
What was that?
How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
Did you see that?
Climb up.
Oh, that's just lean right. Are you kidding me? I gotta grapple again? Here we go. Good stuff.
Here.
So I am Batman, okay. Okay. So is it all part of the same package?
There. Bullseye.
Convenient okay. Zipline setup is convenient. Can I take my zipline back?
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do.
Hey, it's not
keep
okay, man. Is he crazy?
Yeah, yeah.
Keep no him problem. Up.
Easy now, okay? Easy now. Just stay calm.
It's okay.
Got him.
I got this one, Nick.
Get you one then.
Chill out.
You better okay. Keep it cool. Okay. I would hate to have to cap you, but I will. I like how she says she's got this one, and she gets absolutely none of them. Maybe she just means she'll keep them.
We're clear.
You know.
Looks like that bale missed the target.
What did he have? Just a shotgun? Evidence analyzed. Good stuff. What's in here? Where did I get this crowbar? What kind of... Alright. Anything in here I should be worried about? I got new attachments, so... Compensator. Laser sight. Suppressor, no! I like the compensator. Optic. Could put that on it, but I don't really like those, you know? Let me see. Yeah, it's not really my thing. At least the sight isn't. It might help. It obviously helps with aiming, but it just looks ugly. I like a nice balance between a good-looking gun and a good gun. Did I not tag this thing already? Okay. Let's see. What are we doing here? So we're in here. This must be what we're looking for.
120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Hee hee. How did it feel? We took your stuff. Let's go. Oh, yeah, I get it. Investigate the leads.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are.
Let's go to the first one. See what happens.
Most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
What the hell is this?
This is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. You're my favorite kind to play.
What are those? What kind of shoes am I wearing? Is it just, you know, standard protocol that all cops have to have terrible looking shoes? So we're gonna investigate the first lead, see what happens. Here we go. Investigate the leads. Investigate sawmill. Let me find out there's somebody here.
Keep a scan until we get too close. We're not alone. Scan for any alarms.
Alarms will summon reinforcements.
That alarm will call more of them in unless you disable it.
Shit.
We can go in quietly.
Not without another boat, he's not.
How about loud?
Hands up. Keep them up. You even a.
It just depends. Can I get to this alarm?
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
Got one. I just want to make it to him.
Hold it right there.
You even a cop?
If I can get to him and take him down, the rest of these guys I don't really care about. But just to get my cop score up, I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can't.
What was that?
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
You better keep it calm, Eddie Raha. Hate to have to put a cap in you. So if I arrest them, does that mean their guns drop and I can get them or what? Because I haven't been able to get any new guns.
Don't move.
And it's starting to, you know, make me think that maybe I should be running and gunning. Let's try to get these weapons. Keep it calm. You better not. Alright, nice. Cleaned up shop. I like it.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, what's that? Is that an AK? I got an AK. Nice. What did you have on you? Just a shotgun. Basic shotgun. What did homeboy here have? A Mac 10.
Looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
I'm close to evidence. That's what that means. Right? Close to some kind of evidence? Something? Anything? Yep, this must be it. Evidence is down. What's in here? What is this?
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
In the meantime, let me go ahead and scan some evidence. I might go ahead and switch to the AK. Just real quick. Then again, I'm not really an AK guy, you know? I'm having, like, there's so many good guns. I just love guns. Back to the P90. Alright, back to our boat. Wait, hold on. Okay, yeah, we're good.
Okay, back to the boat.
Back to the boat. Here we go. I wonder what's gonna be at the other spot. Man, if I get bit by a gator on my way out of here. Damn it. Alright.
If the cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else.
There's evidence.
What do you know
over
about
there?
Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got to start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
He's gonna drive right over. Why are water droplets falling on the screen if I'm not... Oops. Whoops. Whoopsie. Alright, we're almost there.
There's a dock ahead.
Let's stop and have a look.
Have a look at what?
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy.
I think this is it. Here we go. This reminds me of Resident Evil 5. With all the alligators and the water and the boats and all that good stuff.
No idea.
What was that?
Head up by the windmill. Let's get a bird's eye.
If you say so, Captain.
I'm not saying that anyone...
Alright, any of these guys have warrants? Yes, they do.
Patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Or not. Or I could get back a bit, because they're coming this way. You better cool it. Clean arrest, nice. Shit, come on.
Hold it. Won't you move?
Okay. Got him. I just need to get him. If I can get him,
easy.
I'll take the risk, guns blazing. Nice.
How much more is coming in this week?
Police, you're under arrest.
It's that cop!
I cannot pick up any of their weapons. I don't get it. Unless they have the same stuff I got. But I highly doubt that. I just want a compact 45. That's all I want. What the hell was that? Search about it.
That's it. We're clear.
You know what? She gave me a med pack. Nice. Gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give him that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out.
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's keep it going. What's in here?
Here, talk to them.
Shit, Rick. Can't get Tommy.
No.
Hey. Yeah, yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nell said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Alright. Now, I got some new attachments. What are they for? Reflex. Hollow. There we go. Compensator. Alright, good stuff. Now let's get out of here. Any of these guys got warrants? No, they don't. And you know what that means.
Police, freeze!
Whoa!
Now!
Whoa, whoa, you got it!
I thought I had him. Okay. That works for me. No, one of you had a 45. What happened to that? So it's really starting to annoy me. When somebody has a weapon and I want that weapon to unlock it, but when they drop it, the weapon disappears, so I can't unlock it.
The stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
I think I'm just gonna start going guns blazing to just deal with that, because I'm getting real tired of that. Ooh, it's about to go down. Is the random, whatchamacallit, really necessary? The random instrument?
Whoa, slow it down. We don't want nuts to know what you're doing.
If you say so, Captain. I like how she says slow it down and she takes off full sprint. This bitch. Wherever we need to be. What am I analyzing? Nice. So we gotta take him down without getting spotted. That's what this taser is for. We might be able to pull this off. We might. Never mind. Limitations.
I got Nels.
He's headed deeper into the stadium.
So to take him down, I'm gonna go ahead and
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see.
You got it. You got it.
You better cool it.
Hey, hey!
I will take you out the game. What did he drop? How come every time they drop something, when I see it, it has attachments?
Freeze. Stay right where you are.
You got it. You got
then when they drop it, it doesn't have any attachments.
Hey, hey.
What kind of... Uh-oh.
I'm gonna check it out.
I got spotted, oh no. Keep moving. Is that what I think it is? I'm good, I'm good. Be cool. Or I was good. Oh! I'm burning!
Over there.
I can't tell her to engage like I can in Battlefield. I'm good. I'm good. It's all good. I'm so sick of these whatchamacallits. I don't know what to do. All these Molotovs, like, where? Who has this many Molotovs on deck?
Get back.
Good stuff. Hey, it's a UMP. It's a UMP 45. Still no ammo for this. Let me go ahead and grab that. Now, where'd the 45 go? It was just on the floor, game. What? That is such crap. I'm so sick of that. The UMP 45 was just on the floor. It gets on my nerves. And I'm running out of ammo in this, so I might as well switch it. To the AK. Alright, let's keep going.
Nels, get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it.
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
The place doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here, and another here. Snipers, here, and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
You want to make sure it's locked first, Hacha?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Or not.
Stoddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
Right here! Over there! Jet! Kill this punk!
I know auto aim isn't on. It better not be, cause I'm pretty sure I turned that off. I don't know why it feels like auto aim is on.
I said we got this.
We're doing work.
Get out of there! This should help.
Oh, she's awesome. What do I got? Oh, I was trying to pick up a gun off the floor. Got him. I'm out of ammo. Are you kidding? I can't breathe. No, you don't. What the hell was that?
Floor's clear.
No, you don't.
Get upstairs.
In the meantime, let me try to find some ammo. See what's on the floor. Just a MAC-10. What is this? Did I already pick up the UMP-45 and that's why I can't get it off the hold on? I think that's what it is. I already have it. That better be what it is. No, it's literally right there on the floor and I cannot pick it up. He automatically picks up the ammo instead of letting me pick. It's really starting to get on my nerves. I can only imagine. There it is. Okay, I finally got it. I'm gonna stick with that for right now, at least. And let me put some attachments on it first, because I don't use this thing much. At least in Hardline, at least in the multiplayer. Optic hollow sights. What do these iron sights even do? I don't know. But we're gonna keep going.
I got it.
Be advised, we have backup in room.
Oh, they destroyed my cover. Alright, good stuff. Here we go. Get him. I got it.
Hey, watch out.
Move. Out of ammo, of course. What is that? They're coming from all sides. That's what's killing me. So I can't tell who's who.
Kai, we're clear.
Got him.
Nelts isn't here. Let's move on.
So far, so good. It looks like I'm almost low on ammo in this too. Really? I could probably go downstairs and grab some, but nah. We'll work with what we got. Got him.
Securing perimeter. We'll have breach of position.
Maybe I should stop spamming the shots. That might help. But I just love these fast fire rates.
Everything's ready. Let's knock on that front door.
No, you don't.
God damn it!
You're in.
Am I seriously out of ammo? I'm gonna have to switch it up. Any evidence? Nothing. Any ammo? Nothing. Okay. How'd that feel? Looking for tangos. Oh! You're lucky your aim is trash, because you would have taken me out the game. Or I'm lucky his aim is trash, because god damn. Okay. Up the stairs. We're going in.
Nels! Put the gun down! Now!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
the hell I will.
No, 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 I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Dude, just take the money! Fucking... Okay, well, that is episode 3 done. I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share with other YouTubers. I don't care. Just do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part, guys. Later on.